Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding and removing people from Skype groups. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'm just going to create a new empty group for this tutorial. To start adding people to a group, enter the group chat and then click the group name from up top. From here, you can click Share Link to join group. Now select Share Group via Link. This will generate a URL for your group which you can send to people, and when they click it, it will bring them to the group and give them the option to join. You can also invite your existing Skype contacts by clicking the Invite More button and then selecting any contacts you want to invite. This will automatically add them to the group. To delete people from your group, click the group name from the top. You can see a list of group participants here. To delete people, simply hover over their name and click Remove. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Skype tips and tricks.